God bless you, predestined seed. We are CuevaDelProfeta.com. This is the bread of life today. 2 Corinthians 6:16. And what agreement hath the temple of God with idols? For ye are the temple of the living God, as God hath said, I will dwell in them, and walk in them, and I will be their God, and they shall be my people. Listen now, the voice of God's prophet for this day.
But, you know, the heathen, they prostrate themselves before an idol, imaginary God, and in an imaginary way, they believe that that imaginary God speaks back to them. That's heathenism. That's Romanism.
That's right.
They bow before all kinds of saints and everything else.
Right.
They have Saint Cecelia, house God, and so many different things like that. They bow to that and actually believe that in an imaginary way.
That's right.
What a type it is of the true living God.
Amen.
But when we, not in an imaginary way, but prostrate ourselves before a living God,
right,
a living virtue, a living knowledge, a living patience, a living godliness, a living power, coming from a living God, makes a living man, a living image.
Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, that's you, God.
Thank you, Lord.
What's he doing? The same things that Jesus did. Walking the same way he walked.
Amen.
Doing the same things he did, because it's not an imaginary thing. There's a reality that proves.
Thank you, Jesus.
All right.
Make us that way, Lord. Make us that way, Lord.
Shalom. If this video was a blessing for your life, like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. God keep you, dear brother and sister.
Quiero amarte, Señor, y sentir la paz excelsa de tu amor. Quiero ser un